Some things I like about cycling is that you can just stop every now and again and have a look around and see something that you wouldn't see inside a car. Here's an example. Ta-da! My town. So I'm going to West Head evidently. I wasn't certain and then I started riding and I'm almost there. I'm at Kuringai Chase, so I may as well enjoy it.
Benefit of riding, you just get to take in the views. And there's nothing wrong with being a tourist on the bike. Actually, I'd highly recommend it, to be honest.
I'll repeat what I just said. Benefit of riding, you can be a tourist and you can take in the views. Not bad, that's a good reward. Here is my lovely little morning spot. I think it's fair to say that's a pretty beautiful Tuesday morning. All right, I'll keep going with my ride. Oh, it's good to stop and once in a while and have a look around.
Oh, I'm into the mist now. I'm gonna duck down to Akuna Bay. Then up the hill, take a left, out to West Head, and then go home. I'm passing on by Cottage Point, and now, literally, boom, straight into the cloud. You know why they were having fun? Because they're on the bike and it's beautiful.
Is that cloudy but fine? You'll see a little deviation in my Strava file, and it's because of a web. It caught my eye. I'm gonna go and film it. I can't tell if I captured that in the beauty that it really is, but it's bloody amazing. Here's another one, have a look at this. Oh my God. Isn't that beautiful? Obligatory shot of Palm Beach. Turn around. Pleased to say I did 1,000 meters of climbing before I reached the turnaround. So that was pretty clever. Sometimes I have to really search for that but it just all came to me today.
Hey fellas.
I was just taking the view for a little bit longer.
But we can look at that tree forever, because it's bloody beautiful.
All right, that's West Head, you know that. Everyone knows that. Everyone's been here a million times, including me. And I film it every time, and I talk about it as though it's new every time. Bike paths of Sydney with Rob. I took the bike path because, well, you'll see here. It's the end of my ride almost. Well, I've got a bit to go, but look at that. A week ago, I was hating Sydney because I'd been somewhere else, but right now, okay, I'll give it a thumbs up. It's a bloody ripper. Sydney on a Tuesday morning. Thanks for joining me on my ride. That's the end of that one. Story of my ride. Tourist in my town again. And whatever. I've got to go and do some work. I keep saying that. To be completely clear, I didn't set off with any intention of going and doing 120k on a Tuesday morning. It's just that the weather was so nice, and I haven't seen it like this in Sydney for a while, so I was like, oh, we'll just keep going. And that's what I did. And it was a nice ride, yeah. And now I will do some work, yeah.